Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Shashlekha Nair, Mrs. Grand Universe 2021. It brings me so much pride and honor to hold the title. I thank the Mrs. Grand Universe organization for this incredible honor that I received to have the opportunity to hold the title. I take this time out to say thank you to everyone who supported me. As we all know, we are going through a very difficult situation, and we also proved that we can survive in this crisis. So always you should keep a positive outlook towards the negative circumstances. When I got the opportunity to compete, I was thinking whether I should really represent India, or I should really be a part of a beauty pageant during this pandemic, because we lost many lives. Many people lost their jobs. But then life is very unpredictable. And in this pandemic, what I have learned is we need to be very strong, and we have to move ahead from the situation, the current situation, be it in a good or bad situation, and we have to carry, life should move on, whatever the circumstances is. So I thought of joining, joining the pageant, and it was very challenging, you know, navigating through people to arrange, people to complete my assignments. But still, I still continued. You know, it was really very hard work. It is not like, you know, like people think. It is definitely not an extended field trip. We have to do real hard work. And especially during this trying times, to get right people to complete my assignments was really very challenging. And especially keeping a positive mindset to do these kind of work was also very challenging. So I did all that, and I'm very happy that it's all worth it.
What is your future aim?
I would like to concentrate more, you know, giving awareness in the education, area of education, to give motivation for people to get educated, especially in the impoverished areas, because I think education is the only way we can break the cycle of poverty. I want all our young children, like, you know, if it is very, it's very clear, like, even as you all know, you also know that people, small children, during the busy school hours, they will come and beg for, you know, food, and sometimes they come and they try to sell something to make their living. And it is definitely, definitely not a good scene. I want to give awareness for you know, those kids, or for those people, to you know, the awareness about the importance of education, so that they get good education, and that way they can break the cycle of poverty, getting a good job, and they can lift the family from that situation. And also, I am a Bharatanatyam dancer, so I want to dedicate my work towards Indian art. I want to learn more about this divine art form, and carry this knowledge to the younger generation, so that our culture we can carry across the world. With the title, I can associate with many organizations, and I can work towards the social causes, you know, and motivate women across the world, or motivate people regardless of their race, color, creed, nationality, and gender.